Well, he came home from work and he was feeling mighty tired, and he didn't want to tell her that he just got fired. So we went right to the fridge and he opened up a beer. She hollered from the bedroom, "Honey, come on into here." He says, "No, not right now, I'm not in the mood, dear. All I want to do is sit and drink this beer."